after making landfall overnight and battering Cuba. The storm is gaining strength and expected to become a major Category 4 hurricane. The latest track shows Tampa, Florida, taking a direct hit, with the city expecting the worst storm it's seen in a century.